This How to 1 minute will show you how to copy a Discord server. In order to clone or copy a Discord server, you must be either the owner or have a managed server role. So first of all, open the server and click on server name, server settings, click on server template and give her a template title. Click on preview template. Discord server templates let you clone an existing server's categories, channels, roles, and permissions to help you easily create a new server. Now click on create. As you can see, the server has been successfully cloned here. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.